UNICEF, the National Wildlife Federation, and the Better World Society. Mr. Jim Henson is here. Jim, unfortunately for us, has just started a new production in LA and is unable to join us, but he sent a message on film.
Good evening. I'm Jim Henson, which I guess you know already since you're giving me this wonderful award. I wish I could be there with you tonight, but unfortunately my schedule changed and I have to be in California working on a television special. But in any case, I want you to know that I'm very honored to accept this National Hero Award in the Arts and Entertainment category. I'd like to accept it on behalf of the Muppets and all of the different people who work on all of our productions. The work that we do is really about opening up new worlds for children, and adults too, and I think it's great to know that you folks think of that as heroic work. But when it comes to opening up new worlds for kids, I think the real heroes are those fantastic big brothers and big sisters who give their time, attention, and enthusiasm to so many kids across the country. So I salute all of you all, and thank you very much.